Hi, my name's Chris and I produce Lee Linguine. We lost Lee Lin Chin. She's not answering her phones, she's not answering her Tinder, she didn't come into work today. We couldn't shoot an episode. Instead, we're gonna give you a behind the scenes look at a previous episode. I'm definitely getting fired. All right, Lee Lin, what do you feel like cooking today? Chinese?
I'm Indonesian, you racist.
No, I meant...
Cameraman, do you have a six-pack?
No.
Prove it. 5 stars.
Lee Lin, I told you, we can't let you sexually harass the crew anymore. We're going to get sued again.
You're just jealous, doughboy. Hey, make sure you get the shoes in shot.
Lee Lin, we don't have time for this.
Groovy, aren't they?
I am really sensitive about my weight.
Fatso?
How about we cook some French food? Is that all right?
Have you ever been to Paris?
No, I'd love to though.
It's all this cooking luck, it just takes too long and I don't care for it.
Is there anything you want to cook, Lee Lin?
Pizza?
Great, yes, let's cook a pizza.
Oh, fantastic. Hello, I'd like to order a pizza, please.
Lee Linguine will hopefully be back next week, and I hope you enjoyed watching the behind the scenes, warts and all.
I don't have warts, I'm flawless.
Where have you been?
Getting pissed with Sandra Sully. We're news nellies, we have to stick together. Now let's do this thing.
We've already done it. We put a behind the scenes to air.
Oh, good. I can go back to watching Nymphomaniac.
How many times can you watch that movie?
As many times as I like. It's erotic. 5 stars.
I hate this job.